Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's royal titles are disrespecting the county of East Sussex, furious Brighton residents have claimed. The use of Duchess and Duke of Sussex is a symbol of the oppression of the general public, the 1,700 signatories of a petition have fumed. The petition to reject the Duke and Duchess of Sussex titles will now be discussed by Brighton and Hove City Council after the required number of signatures was reached. The online petition, which has been running since July 1 and will be closed on October 23, has put forward two demands to the council. Firstly, it asks the council not to refer to Meghan and Harry using their royal titles. Secondly, it calls on the local government to not invite or entertain the two members of the royal family. The petition was first proposed by campaigner Charles Ross. The petition will be debated by the full council on October 24, a spokesman for the council confirmed. The petition, which uses Meghan's first name Rachel and strips the Duke of his title of Prince, said, "We the undersigned petition Brighton and Hove Council to reject the usage of the titles Duke of Sussex and Duchess of Sussex by the individuals Henry, Harry, Windsor and Rachel Meghan Markle as morally wrong and disrespectful to the county of East Sussex. As residents of Brighton and Hove, we call on Brighton and Hove Council to not refer to these individuals by such titles which we believe to be entirely non-democratic and symbolic of the oppression of the general public by the wealthy elite. Neither will Brighton Council invite or entertain these individuals nor afford them any hospitality or courtesies above and beyond that of an ordinary member of the public." The petition also targets the royal family as a whole. It continued, "The petition aims to establish a precedent that Brighton and Hove Council will no longer afford official hospitality to those with royal or aristocratic titles nor make usage of those titles in official documents as these titles are arbitrarily and unfairly acquired. The council can't take away the titles from Prince Harry and Meghan, as they have been bestowed upon them by Queen Elizabeth II, but can decide to stop addressing the pair as Duke and Duchess in official documents." The petition hasn't been welcomed by all locals, with one Hove resident branding it a waste of council time. Liv Seabrook said, "Our city has serious social problems and the council is going to waste time on the sentiment of a disgruntled citizen with nothing better to do than come up with a useless petition. There are financial aspects of the monarchy that can usefully be discussed. I for one can confidently say I have never felt the slightest bit oppressed by the fact that we now have as part of our royal family, a Duke and Duchess of Sussex." The petition comes months after Meghan and Harry's first successful visit to Sussex last October. During the eagerly anticipated royal visit, Meghan and Harry visited Chichester, Bognor, Brighton, and Peacehaven. Campaigner Charles Ross proposed motion over Harry and Meghan's titles. It has passed 1,250 names required for Brighton and Hove City Council debate. Petition signed by 1,705 will be presented at meeting for debate on October 24. Couple were well received on visit to Sussex last October and greeted by crowds. A council will debate a petition next month calling for it to reject the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's titles after it was signed by more than 1,700 people. Campaigner Charles Ross proposed the motion that Prince Harry and Meghan's titles are morally wrong and disrespectful to the county of East Sussex in July. It has since passed the 1,250 names required for discussion by Brighton and Hove City Council, and it will be presented at a meeting for debate on October 24. The petition is trying to get the council to agree that all royal titles should not be used in its documents and proceedings because they are entirely non-democratic and symbolic of the oppression of the general public by the wealthy elite. The petition, which has been signed 1,705 times as of 8 a.m. today, also calls on the council to not invite or entertain the couple, who married in Windsor in May 2018. The council cannot strip the couple of their titles, which are given by the Queen, but the petition calls on officials to stop calling them the Sussexes in official documents. The couple were well received on a visit to Sussex last October as they were greeted by huge crowds of well-wishers, with Hove MP Peter Kyle praising them at the time for reflecting Brighton's diversity and calling them a great example. The petition launched on July 1 states, "We the undersigned petition Brighton and Hove Council to reject the usage of the titles Duke of Sussex and Duchess of Sussex by the individuals Henry, Harry, Windsor and Rachel Meghan Markle as morally wrong and disrespectful to the County of East Sussex. As residents of Brighton and Hove, we call on Brighton and Hove Council to not refer to these individuals by such titles, which we believe to be entirely non-democratic and symbolic of the oppression of the general public by the wealthy elite. Neither will Brighton Council invite or entertain these individuals nor afford them any hospitality or courtesies above and beyond that of an ordinary member of the public." Mr. Ross added that the petition aims to establish a precedent that Brighton and Hove Council will no longer afford official hospitality to those with royal or aristocratic titles nor make usage of those titles in official documents, as these titles are arbitrarily and unfairly acquired. But Hove resident Liv Seabrook called the petition a waste of council time and said it was patently absurd to suggest the council could remove royal titles. Ms. Seabrook said, "Our city has serious social problems and the council is going to waste time on the sentiment of a disgruntled citizen with nothing better to do than come up with a useless petition. There are financial aspects of the monarchy that can usefully be discussed. I for one can confidently say I have never felt the slightest bit oppressed by the fact that we now have as part of our royal family, a Duke and Duchess of Sussex." It comes after the couple faced criticism over taking 4 private jet flights in 11 days last month despite them speaking out about environmental issues in recent months. The Duchess also guest-edited the September issue of British Vogue, in which she featured ethical and sustainable clothing brands and interviewed Michelle Obama. Harry interviewed ethologist Dr. Jane Goodall for the edition, and the pair spoke about climate change and the issues younger generations will face.